Jesus' name, in the powerful name of Jesus Christ, thou ancient of days, the great I am that I am, the beginning and the end, thou ever faithful God, the eternal rock of ages, thou God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, incomprehensible God, I declare your greatness, I declare your holiness, I reverence your holy name, I appreciate you, Lord, I greet your majesty, I declare your lordship, from everlasting to everlasting you are God. At the mention of your name, every knee must bow. Lord, receive all my thanks in Jesus' name. Father, Lord, I bow down my knees before you this day. I stand against any soul that will be against this prayer. I command in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, let that soul receive fire of God in Jesus' name. Lord, I am a sinner with an unclean lips. I am full of guilt. In any way and manner I have sinned against you, in idle talks, despising my neighbors and friends, in my movements and manners. Lord, you are a merciful God, a compassionate God, and a long-suffering God. It is not your wish that I should perish, but I must have repentance. Father, Lord, you promised me when your Son, Jesus Christ, died on the cross of Calvary, that you have forgiven all my sins. Lord, remember not my sins, and forgive me completely in Jesus' name. Lord, your blood makes sinners to be clean. Your blood availeth me. Lord, have mercy upon me. According to your loving kindness, wash me thoroughly from my iniquities, and cleanse me from my sins. Sanctify me with the blood of Jesus Christ. My Lord and my God, I pray thee, Lord, sanctify my throat so that I can sing and praise your holy name in Jesus' name. O God, many people have risen against me. Lord, you are the mighty man in battle. Arise and let my enemies be scattered according to your word in Psalm 68 verse 1. I thank thee, for thou hast not made my foes to rejoice over me. Lord, save me from witches and wizards. Save my brothers and sisters from witches and wizards. Save my husband from witches and wizards. Save my children from witches and wizards. Save my parents from witches and wizards. In the name of Jesus Christ, save every member of my family in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, arise from your Shekinah glory and step into my life, my business, and others around me. Let all that enemies have planted against me be destroyed in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, empower me to be above my enemies. I use the blood of Jesus to cleanse myself, and I cover my family and properties with the blood of Jesus Christ. Jesus, you are the author and finisher of my faith. The battle is not mine, but yours. You are the man of war. You never fought any battle and lose. I know that you will answer me. Father, the hour has come for you to honor your word. Answer me in Jesus' name. Wherever they have gathered against me, against my children, against my brothers and sisters, against my entire family, against my progress, against my career, against my success, in their coven, in the air, in the sea, on the land, I command them to receive fire in Jesus' name. Masokotori bariye, mandikariyama, ilamori mauri kama, makaserima herima kurima, himaya kima sibo, Eli Maria Kama. Jesus, I command all their works, plans, magical mirror, which they are using to monitor my life, to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus Christ against all their works, in every way they are operating, I neutralize their evil works and plans upon my life in Jesus' name. Every bitter water of Mara, every food of affliction, which I have drank and eaten, be destroyed by fire in Jesus' name. Jehovah Jireh, God of provision, you provided for Abraham. Provide for me, Lord. Provide for my sisters. Provide for my brothers. Provide for my husband. Provide for my children abundantly in Jesus' name. Every cause that is against me from my forefathers, I nullify them by the blood of Jesus Christ. Every cause from any Balak, King Uzziah, from my husband's family, my mother's family, be thou destroyed in Jesus' name. Lord, I thank you for your grace and power that abound in my life, your mercies that never come to an end, your endless love. Receive my thanks in Jesus' name. Jesus, you dwelleth in glorious light. You are the bishop of my soul. Let my soul be hid and be incubated in your hands in Jesus' name. Lord, let all that I do today bring glory to your name in Jesus' name. Lord, I claim all my blessings from the hands of the destroyer. I stand with your authority against any spirit of disappointment, spirit of hatred in my life, in the lives of the members of my family. In the name of Jesus Christ, be thou destroyed. Lord, when the wicked join their hands against me, scatter them by fire in Jesus' name. Thou who answered all prayers, answer me, Lord. Thou who hearkened to Daniel's prayer and delivered him from the lion's den, deliver me from the hands of those who are too strong for me in Jesus' name. Thou who heard the prayer of Hannah, hear me, Lord. The father of the fatherless, be my father in Jesus' name. Thou who heard Queen Esther's prayer and vanquished the power of Haman, may I overcome my enemies in Jesus' name. I lose myself from the stronghold of the enemies. Lord, let disgrace and defeat be the portion of evil strangers in my life. Lord, let my case be too hot for them to handle in Jesus' name. Any power delegated to monitor me for evil be destroyed in Jesus' name. Thou who gave favor to Joseph, favor me in Jesus' name. Lord, let me be highly favored in Jesus' name. Let men favor me. Let women favor me. Let old and young favor me in Jesus' name. I pray thee, Lord, let the fruit of my labor locate me in Jesus' name. Father, Lord, any accusing demon that tries to hinder me from receiving my blessings, be thou destroyed in Jesus' name. Any strange hand dragging my blessings with me, wither in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, remove every embargo on my way in Jesus' name. Retrogressive steps, stagnant positions, disappointments, hatred and failure, be thou removed in Jesus' name. I claim my breakthrough in Jesus' name. Any arrow of death against me, against my children, against my husband, against my brothers and sisters, against my family, back to senders in Jesus' name. No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper, for we shall not die but live to declare the glory of God. Blood of Jesus, envelop me and my family in Jesus' name. Any Egyptian Goliath hindering my breakthrough, receive destruction, receive destruction, receive destruction, receive destruction in Jesus' name. I must possess my possessions, for I am the daughter of Zion. Remember me, O Lord, for good, cried Nehemiah. This also is my cry. Let my cry be transformed to joy. Lord, you remember David when you took him from the sheepcote, from following the sheep. Lord, fish me out for your blessings. You called Jacob by a new name when you blessed him. Lord, may I be called by a new name. Lord, you remembered Joseph and made him the head in Pharaoh's house. Lord, make me the head in Jesus' name. I will be the head and not the tail. The word of God has said, it must be so. Lord, when you blessed Ruth, you called her a virtuous woman. Lord, make me a virtuous woman in Jesus' name. May I wear the crown of glory. When you remembered Nehemiah from being a cupbearer, you made him a governor. Lord, may I be highly elevated and promoted, for promotion comes from thee. Lord Jesus, you transversed over the sea and slept unconcerned. Your command quieting the waves of sea. Every wave of not moving forward, every wave of barrenness, every wave of hindrance, every wave of setback, I command you to be quiet. Ye children of God, what is your fear? Jesus, who dwell in our boat, shall make us laugh at all waves in Jesus' name. Ye in the boat of Christ, I call you army of Christ Jesus. When the waves of trouble war shall come, from sea, on land, in air, from the walls, lion and leopards, from claws of enemies, there is an assurance that comes from Jesus, which is be still. Jesus Christ shall keep his elect. Jesus shall protect his own on all troubles and temptations. He will make us shout hallelujah. O Lord, it is written that we shall decree a thing, and it shall be established. Therefore, as I have decreed in prayer, establish it, Lord, in Jesus' name. Let those who seek for my downfall be clothed with shame. Any spirit of not receiving favor from God and man, I destroy you in Jesus' name. O Lord, in your wrath, destroy my enemies. Blood of Jesus, cleanse me of evil marks. Let me bear the marks of our Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, let the anointing of prosperity fall on me. Lord, you know the end from the beginning. Let it be a new beginning for good to me. You are the Lord my maker. In whatever I'm doing, prosper it and carry over. In my life, carry over. In my business, carry over. In my office, Lord, carry over. In my call to sing for you, carry over. All the evil plans of the enemy towards me, I will overcome them all with the blood of the Lamb and with the words of testimonies in my mouth. Let the angel of your presence guide and save me. You said you will give your angels charge over me to guide me, lest I dash my foot against stone. May your angels guide me continually in Jesus' name. Lord Jesus, destroy all my enemies with everlasting destruction. Let the source of my success be open to me. Jesus, save me from death. Save me from sickness. Save me from trouble. Save me from all evil. Save me from despair. All satanic war, witches and wizards war, and marine war be vanquished in Jesus' name. El Sahula, the God of victory. Send your angel of victory to be near me. Rise up early with your deadly weapons to fight for me. Jehovah Asahola, God who conquers all witches and wizards, conquer and destroy them. Lord, I need thy presence every passing hour. Any evil eye upon my life, Lord, blind that eye in Jesus' name. They have swallowed down my riches. Let them vomit them up again. Lord, cast them out of their bellies. That which I've been longing and desiring to have from thee, may be given to me in Jesus' name. Lord, you are the fountain of eternal life, whose beams disperse the shades of darkness. Any shade of darkness in my life, in my business, in my office, in my home, be thou dispersed in Jesus' name. I reject every spirit of setback and failure dedicated to me by household enemies. I crush the spirit of devourer, cankerworm, or caterpillar. I release the fire of God against any group trying to hinder my promotion. Lord, let me be an extraordinary person. Every root of poverty in my life be uprooted. Demon of poverty in my life, lose your grip and be destroyed. I will not borrow, but I will live in abundance and lend to people. I speak destruction to the camp of the enemies. Let the joy of the enemies in my life be turned to sorrow. Oh Lord, let all the spiritual and physical blessings in the hands of the enemies be restored back to me. Make me to shine among the living. Grant me favor before the sight of those judging my case. I use the blood of Jesus to wash away all the evil marks of failure and hatred. I disorganize every spiritual curse set up against my life. Lord, confuse their languages. I reject to suffer what I don't know about. Father, Lord, anywhere they have taken my name to, Lord, let my name be attached with fire and let them be consumed with fire. Let every spirit of failure at the edge of success be destroyed. And let every setback at the edge of my miracle be turned around. No sickness shall befall me. No sickness shall befall me. No sickness shall befall my husband. No sickness shall befall my children. No sickness shall befall my parents. No sickness shall befall my entire family. I shall not die. I shall not die. I shall not die. My children shall not die. My husband shall not die. My parents shall not die. My entire family shall not die. We shall all live and glorify your name. In your word, there is no bound. The entrance of your word gives light. It gives understanding to the simple. Lord, may your word dwell richly in me. Your word is a lamp for the feet that have wandered, a guide for the youth that fall, hope for the sinner whose life has been squandered, staff for the aged, and the best book for all. May my soul be fed with this true and living word, in Jesus' name. Lord, my prayer is this: more love to thee, O Lord, more faith in thee, my Savior, more joy in your service, more purpose in prayer, more trust in the Lord, more hope in your word, more zeal for your kingdom, more praise for joy. And my song through life shall be Christ for me. Today I have a joy that has no end. A song of victory shall I sing. Restore to me the joy of my salvation. Abide in my heart, Jesus. I am grateful you have heard me. To you be glory, honor and power, majesty and might. Be unto thee, Lord. Praise and thanks to thee, Lord. Blessed be thy name. Be thou magnified. In Jesus' name I have prayed. Amen.
Prayer is my lift. My lift to God.
Prayer is my connecting power to God. Prayer
names. Heavenly Father, I thank you for the gift of life given to me and the grace to see the light of the day. Receive all my thanks in Jesus' name. Mighty Redeemer, thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your care. Thank you for every good thing which you have done in my life. May your name be praised. Lord, I surrender my life before thee today. And I ask you, Lord, to forgive all my sins that can stand as hindrance against my prayer today. Lord, have mercy upon me. Father, Lord, I declare destruction to the camp of witches and wizards. Ogbanje, mami water and every familiar spirit. All curses and covenants made in my dream be renounced and broken. And I remove every evil dream attack in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, let not my enemies triumph over me. Let every spirit of confusion and frustration in my life be destroyed in Jesus' name. Father Lord, let the angel of goodness convert my failure into success, the poverty of my life into blessing, every sickness in my life into good health, every frustration in my life into fulfillment, mistakes in my life into perfection. When the perfect comes, the imperfect will disappear. Let goodness and mercies follow me all the days of my life, in Jesus' name. I use the ass of God to pull down every ancestral gate locked against me. I declare every crooked way in my life to be straightened. I break in pieces the closed gates causing problems in my life. Let the gates of miracles be opened unto me. Let the camp of my enemies begin to burn by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Any soul standing as a gate of iron against my life, melt by fire of God. I command every padlock used against my way of progress to be broken. I say be broken. And I command the gate of prosperity to be open in my life. Let kings and queens bring their riches to me, in Jesus' name. Lord, I decree promotion to my business, and I cancel every satanic decree issued against my promotion, in Jesus' name. My God and Father, I stand against every spirit of disgrace, backwardness, and shame. I bind every power causing my downfall, and I consume with fire every satanic agent withstanding my good testimony. I reject every spirit of setback and failure dedicated to me by household enemies. I crush the spirit of devourer, cankerworm or caterpillar in my career, in Jesus' name. I release the fire of God against any group trying to hinder my promotion. Lord, let me be an extraordinary person. Every root of poverty in my life be uprooted. Demon of poverty in my life, lose your grip and be destroyed. I will not borrow, but I will live in abundance and lend to people. I speak destruction to the camp of the enemies. Let the joy of the enemies in my life be turned to sorrow. Oh Lord, let all the spiritual and physical blessings in the hand of the enemies be restored back to me. Lord, make me to shine among the living. Grant me favor before the sight of those judging my case. I use the blood of Jesus to wash away all the evil marks of failure and hatred in the name of Jesus. I disorganize every spiritual court set up against my life. Lord, confuse their languages. I reject to suffer what I don't know about. Father Lord, anywhere they have taken my name to, Lord, let my name be attached with fire and let them be consumed with fire in Jesus' name. Let every spirit of failure at the edge of success be destroyed, be destroyed, be destroyed. And let every setback at the edge of my miracle be turned around. Every throne sitting together, hindering the harvesting of my blessings, be scattered by fire. Every power holding my miracles captive, release it by fire. Every plan I have from today shall be successful to the end in Jesus' name. My life shall be a miracle till the end. Oh Lord, grant me favor any anywhere I go. I speak miracles, success, breakthrough, and open doors in my ways. Success shall be mine. Favor shall be mine. Victory shall be mine. Blessings shall be mine. In Jesus' name. Jesus, let all evil forces gathered against my miracles be completely put to shame. Let me be victorious. In Jesus' name. I am a conqueror. I bind every spirit of anti-miracle and success and cast it to hellfire. Let the angel of God roll away evil stone, blocking my progress. Grant me favor before those in charge of my elevation. Father Lord, every loophole standing against my miracle be covered with the blood of Jesus Christ. I stand against every satanic agent delegated to hinder my miracle. I cancel all satanic delay to the manifestation of my miracle. Oh Lord, every spiritual covenant in my life, I command them to be broken. I bind every spiritual husband standing against my physical marriage. Any agent sent to destroy me through marriage, be destroyed with fire in Jesus' name. I stand against all satanic attachments that may seek to confuse my plan in marriage. Let all witches and wizards trying to destroy my marriage be consumed by fire. Let all household enemies standing in my marriage receive frustration. I withdraw my marriage from the hands of Mommy Water. Every spirit of disappointment in my life, receive fire of God. I bind every satanic power holding me captive to be destroyed. Let the fire of God come down and consume every unprofitable demons holding me from succeeding. Any remote control used to set extravagance in my life be destroyed. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost begin to roast every stubborn enemy on my way of progress. Any monitoring demon after my life be bind and consumed by fire in Jesus' name. I bind every spirit of failure. Any satanic angel that is sent to block my way, receive fire of God. I speak success and progress to my family. I speak frustration to those that gather against me in Jesus' name. I decree confusion and destruction to the camp of witches and wizards. Every witchcraft satellite against my life, receive the fire of God. You demon of devourer attached to my life, be arrested and cast into hellfire. Every standing devouring basket wasting away my money, I command you to receive the fire of God in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, let every leaking pocket in my life be sealed by the blood of Jesus Christ. Father Lord, let the mouth of the accuser on my way, on my father's way, on my mother's way, on my children's way, on my husband's way, be stopped in Jesus' name. I command you, devil, to take off your hands from my business. Every mark of failure and impossibilities in my life, in Jesus' name, be cleansed off. Father Lord, let the door of business connections be open to me. I declare financial breakthrough in my business, and I bind all the demons that closes my business and cause them to be destroyed. I lose my business from the power of darkness, and I lose my capital in business. I command financial blessings in my business, spiritually and physically, to come to me. Lord, let all the witches and wizards associating themselves to fight against me be naked and exposed. Heavenly Father, thank you for the blood of Jesus that set me free from the bondage of the devil. Every decree of the enemy in my life be nullified in Jesus' name. I arrest all the powers that scatter all my blessings. I use the blood of Jesus to cover every hole in my house which enemy has been using to take away my blessings. God Almighty, restore to me all my lost blessings which the enemy has stolen from me. I chain all my financial blessings and business opportunities, and I close every door the devil is using to steal away my blessings in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray you to bestow more wisdom, knowledge, understanding, and anointing upon my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Father Lord, as many as gather for my sake destroy them. Every evil eye is monitoring me. Be blindfolded. Let every handwriting of satanic agent over my life be wiped away. Lord, anywhere the devil is calling my name, let thunder of God consume them and burn them to ashes. As many that vow that my business will not prosper, let them be roasted by fire and burned to ashes. The Holy One of Israel, give me the vision of your own glory in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, the expectation of the righteous shall not be cut off. Therefore, Lord, my expectation shall not be cut off by my unfriendly friends. I take authority over every curse that is originated from my forefathers that is still working in my life. I command them to be destroyed. Be destroyed. Be destroyed in Jesus' name. I break every inherited curses that is working against me and my family. Thank you for answers to prayers. Oh Lord, any evil being occupying my chambers, be destroyed by fire in Jesus' name. Lord, there is power in your blood. For that reason, I cover myself with the blood of Jesus Christ. I cover my parents with the blood of Jesus Christ. I cover my brothers and sisters with the blood of Jesus Christ. I cover my children with the blood of Jesus Christ. I cover my husband with the blood of Jesus Christ. I cover my family with the blood of Jesus Christ. No evil plans of the enemy shall befall my family. The eyes of the wicked shall not see us. We shall not die, but shall live and praise your name. Lord, conquer sickness for us. Avert accident for us. Bomb blast shall not meet us. We are saved in Jesus' name. I and my family have decided to serve thee. Shower your blessings upon us. Circle us with your blessings. Bless us with a dumbfounding blessing. Conquer them completely for us. Save us from the attacks of the enemies. Bless thou the works of our hands. God of prosperity, send prosperity to us. May we spend our years in prosperity and pleasure. Lord, you said, I should seek first your kingdom. Every other thing will be added unto me. Show me a token for good. May you have plenty in my vineyard, in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, listen to the voice of my supplication. Do not reject my prayers. Whoever touches me touches the apple of your eyes. Whoever troubles me shall bear the sword of judgment. If there's any cord of affliction in my life, Lord, cut it off in Jesus' name. Any evil canopy covering my blessings, may it catch fire. Any filthy garment that I'm putting on, Lord, tear the evil garment and clothe me with garments of praise, like the God of Joshua. Any reproach from my enemies, Lord, roll it off in Jesus' name. Any high mountain before me, mountain of unemployment, mountain of retrenchment, mountain of not receiving favor, mountain of promise and fail, mountain of hindrance, ye mountain, what art thou before me? Melt by fire in Jesus' name. Every arrow of anger in my life be destroyed in Jesus' name. Every accusing finger wither by fire. Any satanic power rolling over my life, my business, my marriage, my children, my husband, my office, my shop, let the ground open and swallow it in Jesus' name. Lord, let all the evil rivers, shrines, evil trees in the high places working against me receive the fire of God. Whosoever is hindering me from greatness, begin to receive the Holy Ghost fire. Lord, I speak fire of destruction to the satanic instrument used against me. Lord, you are the man of war. Let the angel of war come down and war against all my enemies. Let them be destroyed in Jesus' name. My destiny, reject satanic bargaining. Any evil book which my adversaries have written, cancel it, Lord, and consume it by fire. Every trouble in my life concerning my children, my brothers and sisters, my parents, my husband, my business, my office, give peace and quietness, O Lord, for you are the Prince of Peace and Power. Lord, destroy every evil yoke that has been long in my life, every yoke of poverty, every yoke of sickness, every yoke of barrenness, every yoke of stagnancy, every yoke of backwardness, every yoke of debt. Touch me, O Lord, in my life. Intervene. Let the anointing that breaks every evil yoke, destroy it in Jesus' name. Lord, you are excellent in power. Lord, your name is great. Be thou exalted forever and ever. I thank thee immensely, for you have answered my prayers. Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight. O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. Amen.
Deliver all our sellers. Jehovah Rapha, deliver.